Hey guys, Jean Liville here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be unboxing my first ever Chanel product that I bought. And it's honestly the holiday beauty gift set. And I'm so excited because I'm gonna get a Chanel pouch with a highlighter, a shimmer stick, and an eye cream, which is actually so good. Like, I love shimmer stick and highlighters. And maybe I need to start using an eye cream, I don't know. So a little disclaimer, it's actually a water cream, not an eye cream, so I got that wrong. I'm excited for the pouch because I can turn it into a purse, which I saw from a YouTuber, A Heated Mess. She's iconic. And she did this like little hack where you can turn it into a purse, and I'm excited to do that as well. So if you guys are interested and wanna see me unbox my first ever Chanel product, then keep on watching. With the receipt, so cute, it's so bougie. And then it has like the stuff right here, all my information, my personal info. We won't be getting into that, but this is the Chanel box. So this is the Chanel box. I'm so glad, like I was so happy when this, I saw this one because I've always wanted to have a Chanel box. As you guys can see, I have a Gucci and a Louis Vuitton bag. And I never had a Chanel box. And I'm like, I'm actually honestly happy with the Chanel box. Okay, so I'm gonna be opening it right now. So I'm gonna take this out. And then you get this Chanel. Oh, it's actually an envelope. Do I get a message? I forgot it has like this like little messages. Okay, so I had this little message and it says Merry Christmas to me. I should have bought XOXO or something. It's so funny. I wrote it because I was like, it's gonna be like my little Christmas gift for me, so might as well. But you guys, it's so gorgeous. It has that stamp and everything. Okay, well, I ripped it, so it's gonna be like this. And like, it has like Chanel everything. Ooh. Oh my god, that is so cute. So this is what it looks like. Oh my god, why is it so pretty? Oh, these are the samplers that you get because you get to have like, I don't know, you get to have samplers. Oh my god, Chanel is so cute. It's like a little thingy. So this is the Coco Mademoiselle E Parfum Pour La Nuit. It says you press it. Oh, that smells good. Oh, it has that like little spray right here. And then I don't even know how to use it. But here's my other sampler. It's a smoothing and firm night cream. It's so small and it's so cute, and it has the Chanel. I don't love it. It's cute. I really thought I was gonna get like a little bottle, but I mean, I guess this is good enough. I just don't know how am I supposed to use it. It smells good. It's just not my type of perfume that I'm gonna use. So we're gonna put this one on the side. Okay. So, it's another cute bag. I don't know what's in here. I don't feel any makeup. Oh! Not me thinking this is like, child, I have a bag. Hold on. Okay, back to the topic. Oh, this is, the Sheer Healthy Glow Highlighting Fluid Sun Kiss. This is another, sampler. Oh my god, they gave me a cute Chanel like little thingy for a sampler. That is so sweet. And then I also picked another perfume. Okay, so I get this little thingy every time there's like a purchase on Louis Vuitton, and then you get like a little pre-samplers. I love keeping those from Louis Vuitton, and it's so cute. But this is actually really pretty. It's pink, matches my vibe for today. I'm gonna actually spray it right here because I want to smell it. Oh, this one smells good. Oh. This one actually really smells good. It's kind of my vibe. Might F around and order it. I really like this. I love pink. Pink is my favorite color. I'm gonna put it back right here. I don't know. I love the aesthetic. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna put it on my little cute Chanel bag. Not me already having a lot of Chanel product. Okay, this is the big gun. I think this is where all the product is gonna be. Packaging is so cute. Ready for like that holiday vibe. And it has like all this information right here. It has the Hydra Beauty Camellia Water Cream. And then it has the Balm Essential Multi-Use Glow Stick. And then the, I don't know how to pronounce it. Pujri Lumiere Highlighting Powder on shade Ivory Gold. This is so gorgeous. Okay, so how am I gonna open this? Because I wanna keep the box. So I'm just gonna open it like this. Not me struggling. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's pull it. And it's empty. I have been pranked by Chanel. Just kidding. Oh my god. You guys. Oh, so cute. Literally so obsessed. What? I purchased it for $160. It's actually like big, and you can make it into a purse, which I'm gonna show you guys later, but I love it. It's Chanel. It says Chanel right there. Cute. Yay. Okay, let's start. Oh my gosh, chill. Is this, did they give me a foundation? Is this a foundation? Okay, so it has, what is this? Oh, this is the water cream. It's a big size. You guys, I got the Hydra Beauty Camellia Water Cream. It looks like a foundation. And it's shaped like a foundation. How would I use a Hydra Beauty Cream? It comes with like a little instruction and the Chanel bag. So cute. I'm like obsessed with it. I need to learn how to use a water cream. Is it like same as moisturizer? Okay, it's basically a moisturizer. I wanna see. Brand new, so. Oh my gosh. Ooh, now me already being glowy. Oh my god, it smells so clean. I love it. This is so cute. Girl, I'm gonna be putting it in my vanity because, bitch, this is everything. It's a must. Okay, let's go to the next product. I'm so, like, excited. The next product is gonna be the Shimmer Stick. It says, like, you can use it for face or lips. Oh my god, it's in the shade Golden Light, and look at that. Okay, this is a Shimmer Stick. Oh my god, that is so pretty. Oh my god. Yeah, for sure gonna use it as a lip gloss or like a tinted like lips. Or I can use it as blush too. I mean, it's... No, I'm gonna use it as a lip gloss. It's so pretty. It is so pretty. That is gorgeous. And for the last product, which is I'm really excited for besides the bag, it's the highlighter. I love highlighter. I'm obsessed with highlighter. It comes with this little cute bag. And then ta-da! So this is the Chanel highlighter. It's called Pujri Lumiere. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's in the shade Ivory Gold. And then I was watching reviews, and then like I think you pressed it like this. Ta-da! It comes with a fan brush, or it comes with this brush, and then when you like, you can take this out. There you go. And this is the highlighter, and you get a mirror. So cute, so bougie, so pretty. I want to swatch it. Okay, so we're gonna swatch, and then that is actually really pretty. Right there. Oh my god, can I put it on my face now? Oh my god, not me already ruining the Chanel logo. Okay, I already have highlighter on. I'm gonna put it right here. Oh my god, that is so gorgeous. Let me blend that in with my Chanel fan brush. You guys, this highlighter is actually not bad. Like, what? I'm shook. I am so happy. I actually love this so much. This is everything. I love this highlighter. It's blinding. Like, what? Hello, it's gonna be my favorite highlighter. I love highlighters. I'm obsessed with highlighters. Okay, so back to the purse pouch, if I may. Well, it seemed to be purse. It is so cute. So I was watching A Heated Mess. She's one of this YouTuber that used to work for Louis Vuitton. And then she's like exposing secrets, like giving out deals and everything. So she actually is the one that, I think she's the one who first bought it and then started like telling everybody on social media. So I have ordered from Amazon a chain and it came to. So basically I'm just gonna open it up. I'll see. It's this long chain. I will leave the link in the description box. But so like, and then it has this two things right here. So basically you just wanna have to drill a hole in here and just connect the chains that you buy and then put it in there. All right guys, so I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna turn this pretty pouch into a cute purse. So it has this two things right here, as you guys can see, and it doesn't have a hole through it, so it won't go through right away. So what you need to get is a scissor. You don't need to drill it. Just make a hole right here, carefully. It's not that hard. I just wanna touch it right here. There you go. See? So it's connected through here. Then you're just gonna have to do the other side. And there you go. You have a Chanel purse for $160. I am so happy with all the Chanel product that I bought. It's only for $160. And then there's other beauty gift sets where you can get lip glosses, mascara for like different variety of prices. They got sold out like really quick as soon as A Heated Mess posted about it. And I only happen to know it because my mom follows her and I even watch her on YouTube, but like I just wasn't keeping up. So yeah, and Chanel might be my new favorite designer brand. Bye Louis, bye Gucci. Who are y'all? No, but yeah, so that is all for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, comment down below what you guys think about this video, and subscribe to my channel. And until then, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.